Welcome back to Mrs. Stanage's studio. Now, starting with color pencil, I'm mapping out my highlights with lemon yellow and white. This helps me define my contour drawing and allows me to see better on black paper. The glass piece we use for this drawing has many colors and reflections. I'm using a variety of colors from pink, pale green, grass green, yellow orange, indigo blue, aquamarine, colorless blender, and many more colors. I'll start with a thin layer of color, which I continue to overlap the color pencil with a circular motion, or when creating texture, I use a scumbling motion. You can see that I like to work all over the drawing instead of just working on one area at a time. There is no right or wrong way of approaching your drawing. I like to see how the colors relate to each other as I'm building layers. At this point in my drawing, I have layers of color in place, but I'm not done. You can see the black paper through my sketchy pencil marks, and I need to add more layers to add opacity and value. You can see when looking up close to my drawing all the pencil marks. But when you look at the entire drawing, you don't see the sketchy lines as much. As you can see at the box in the corner, the total view, you want to use varied pressure with your color pencil depending on the opacity of the color. For example, when you like opaque color, use more pressure to apply more color onto the page. If you want to create more transparent color, you can blend more colors later. You want to use a light pressure. I need to work on my final rendering and cleaning up lines, going back and double checking the darkest darks and the lightest lights to create more contrast. You can see the green vase in the background I haven't worked on as much as the foreground. I want to make sure I still use the green as a dominant color, but use the blue for shadows and blending. I want to pay close attention to my transition lines. It's important the green vase looks like it's behind the blue vase. So I need to be careful with my final rendering and line quality. When all is said and done, when you step back and look at your drawing, you want to see the variety of colors, values, and contrast. In the last video for this drawing, I'll complete the final rendering. So until then, hope everyone's healthy and safe.